Skolo, it's your turn.
It's King Bookie, and we really play, I'ma really slide for my mama and daddy. My whole fam is something I need. I've been through a lot of shit, but I see myself come out of that. I know I stressed myself out many times. I know I've been through a lot of things, but I ain't never seen myself before. But I'm always gonna be that man. She gave up on me. I thought she loved me, but she don't. I thought I was gon' give her my whole life, but she left me. I don't really know what to do anymore. I ain't gon' hate, I'ma elevate. I'm just that man, tryna do something different. I had to change my whole life, gave up what I was supposed to do. Now I'm in this music shit. I was supposed to go to college and do this music shit. I was supposed to be better. Now look at me, I'm coming back and I ain't really. My lifestyle was fucked up when I was younger. I fucked my own life up, nobody did it. I did it my own stuff. I did it to my own stuff. Look, I know my brothers look at me as an idol. I know I'm different as the different things. You gotta do the different things, don't fuck up like me. I know I fucked up many times, but I gotta show y'all something different. It ain't really something to play with. Being locked up, you fuck up your mind. And I've been fucked up all my life. Myself with my own self and that predicted me. I know my mama still loves me. I know I'm her child and I know I'm different. But everybody don't see that. They said I didn't change my life. They said I'm still doing the same shit. No, I didn't. Y'all don't really understand me. I'm a different breed. I don't listen to everybody. I listen to my own self. I changed my whole life. And now look at me. I'm a grown man trying to do some grown man things.